Mostly what I'm trying out right now is different impact guns. Because this little Onyx, half inch Onyx, I don't know if it's my air supply or if it's the gun, but it doesn't seem to have a whole lot of power behind it. So let's plug in my Craftsman half inch. It already sounds like it's got more power. And let's see. Budging the bolt. So I'm gonna leave this one hooked up actually. That even sounds like it's got more power than the Onyx. Let's try my Ryobi lithium 18 volt. This one usually works pretty good, aside from some issues. Out like that. Gotta take out the battery, stick it back in. This one sounds like it's got power too. And it's not budging. So, I don't know about that. Got my breaker bar. This bolt is really. Breaker bar extension. Ah, man, kick in the butt. Oh, man. It just doesn't want to budge. Well, it actually moved, but that wasn't the bolt movement, that was the nut that's on here. That was doing the movement. Got my penetrating oil. Let's put some more of that on here. The bad thing about this stuff is that it's pretty runny. Gotta remember to shake this up a little bit too. Because I think then the oils might separate while it's sitting. So you gotta remember to shake it periodically. Oh man, what a pain in my butt. I'm gonna mess with this. Let's try this one again, now that my compressor's finished running. Make sure it's in the right direction. Control arms. Well, I'll take that back. Yeah, no. because they're under tension. I can't get off the... I can't get their front suspension off until I get these torsion bars loose. So... there's that. The other side of this, it was just held on by these bolts. If you can see it, it looks like a grade 8, it's an aftermarket grade 8 bolt. So this had obviously been replaced at one point, the other side, but it wasn't replaced with the correct parts. I don't know if he wasn't able to find the correct parts, or if maybe he didn't feel like spending the money. But I mean, he spent money on grade 8 hardware. I don't know how much difference the price would be, but... oh. So, one of my goals when I finish this up is to try to at least get them both sides matching. I'd like to replace it with factory parts, but... I don't know. Let's try this again. Wait, let's wait for my compressor to finish. I'm gonna go get my other socket. It's a metric that fits a bit tighter on here. Some grease in this socket just because it was such a tight fit. I didn't want it to get permanently stuck on the bolts, so I stuck a little grease around the teeth of this socket. It definitely fits a lot tighter than the other one does, but it's so rusty. This is probably a metric bolt to begin with. Socket to use or not. Alright, my compressor's done. Let's get this socket with this air gun. See if we can't. Make some sort of progress. Budget. not budging. I don't have a torch. Ah! Shit. Yeah, I don't have a torch to use. So that would probably be the best way of heating it up and getting it out of there. Ryan got no torch. Rust is so bad. I was not anticipating this issue. We got that loose. That actually feels like it's not like it's too loose almost. We got that one loose. Just gotta get this one freaking loose. Ugh. Pain. Pain, pain, pain. The real pain is going to be editing this video. The one you're watching now, that's going to be the real core. Editing videos. Tough. Alright, let's see if I can't make it budge. That's the wrong part. Case right here has this giant hole in the end of it. The chain is real loose. So it needs a new case. It's not real. There's another big hole down here. Yeah, that chain is pretty much destroyed. Well, the gear is probably destroyed. That chain is real loose. Not only has it been running without oil for however long, but whatever holds that gear tight, those gears in there are probably destroyed. Ah, this is disappointing. I really wanted to get this done. I thought this part would be the easy part. Try tightening it. Give it a couple jabs in the opposite direction. Maybe that'll help loosen it up. A good rowing exercise. Oh.
Oh my goodness. So. I'm at a loss if I can't get that loose. Like I said, I don't have a torch. Can't really cut it off. That's quite disappointing. Well, all right, guys, I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. Maybe I'll wait a little bit longer for that penetrating oil to soak in. Or, you know, sometimes even you gotta just step away from it for a little bit, from what you're doing. And then when you come back, give it another shot. So I'll be back in a little bit.